All my life, my father was only a photograph in the attic, a dream that had vanished. He left us 12 years ago. It's always been me, my older brother Andrei, and mom. But even without a father, we're still a family. In a million years, I never thought that he'd return out of love or to punish us. Was it to teach us to be men? Or for another reason, kept secret? We would always ask ourselves, why did he come back? It was strange, being afraid. But also wanting him to love us. Out there on the lake, something happened. Something that would change us forever. Something we would never forget.